Okay, so here I have a mixed up Rubik's Cube, as you can see in a picture. Now on the back, as you can see, there is some fun facts. So I'm going to put that there and we'll get back to that later. As well as that, I also have a couple of Rubik's Cubes here. Now today, I want to show you something using two of the things that I love the most. Toys, that's our puzzles, but it's also activate my imagination. Now, I've got my dad behind the camera. Now, Dad, all I want you to do is I just want you, if you can, just mix it up. Now, there are multi-millions of combinations, and no one could ever predict exactly how that cube could have ended up being mixed. Now, would you like to mix that cube one more time, or is that it?
One last one.
Yeah, one last one.
There you go. That's it.
There you go. You sure?
Yeah.
Now, what I didn't tell you is that these cubes actually match.
What?
Look, side number one matches. Side number two also matches. Side number three matches. Side number four matches as well. Sign number five matches, and you're not going to believe this, but sign number six also matches. What? Now, if you saw me on Britain's Got Talent, you probably would have seen me throw up a cube in the air and it's solved. Would you like to see that now?
Yes.
Okay. Well, this is the cube that you mixed up, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay. It happens on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Just like that.
Whoa. Easy.
Now, the thing is, this cube solves, but the one in the picture also solves.